Switching now to our WDSU first warning weather. Well, another picture perfect fall day. Crisp, kind of chilly this morning, but we warm temperatures all the way to the mid 70s. Where we stand, temperatures are not going to be as chilly as we've been the last several days because a little humidity is working in. We're in a warming trend. Current temperature is upper 50s North Shore, 65 though, with the help of the lake. That's at both airports. We've even got 63 into Galliano and Grand Isle. That's because south winds were in today, brought a little higher humidity. Not much of a breeze tonight though, maybe 5 to 10 in some cases. Wind averaged over a couple of minutes. The dew point's that best measure of our humidity. They've been 30s and 40s, but you can find those are nearing 60 in some locations. So we've noticed the humidity's back, but it's nothing like what we went through in the middle of summer. Take a look at this temperature trend. Temperature's warming, even though there's a cold front coming in right here. We'll get even warmer, and I'll explain why in just a minute. Hold on. There's not much of a rain chance. Wish we could break out a lot more widespread rain, as we are still running extreme and exceptional drought in the area. So here's the front, pretty mild right now. Bulky humidity making a return. It's really into Texas, and it's kind of a discongruity, if you will, or a mismatch between getting humidity and the timing of the front. It will start to get a bit more humid, but the timing's just not right. We're still warm even as the front passes. That's due to west winds that kick in. So tomorrow morning getting up 50s, North Shore 50s to 60s, South Shore 71 in Grand Isle's a little optimistic, but there is a chance of showers and storms. Forecast data going back and forth, but I'm hard-pressed to say a 20% chance is probably topping the list. 10 to 20% chance is there. But this forecast, and it's the very latest data right now, is showing it's a potential. So wouldn't be surprised if one or two of us do get a shower or a storm. But look at the dew points. They actually increase after the front's through and we get the chance of the storms. That's why it's not widespread storm activity. Upper 70s to low 80s tomorrow and for Saints game day. If you're out tailgating having fun before, watch out for a drizzle drop or maybe a shower to come through, but it's a 20% chance. Temperatures should be ideal and hopefully coming out with a victory still mild. Lows into Friday, a little bit more up to mid-50s to even mid-60s. We're humid to start off Friday morning, but the front's actually through. We'll push in drier air. There's a look at the humidity that drops, and temperatures go up. Again, a generally west wind and possibly southwest wind could then warm us up to about mid-80s. There you see the wind directions generally from the west. And we'll stay warm over the weekend. West and southwest winds. Also, the combination that front didn't come from the Arctic and the warmer air that we begin will stay there. Just wish we could tap into some rain. It looks to be it stays well west of us all the way in the next week, too. Got to talk tropics very quickly. Our newest named tropical storm, Tammy, did form today, the 19th named storm of the season. This storm system is really having some tough time garnering much more strength. It's the tropical storm status, but it's having a tough time being upright. You really need to be stable and upright to really gain strength. So the going forecasts have it being tropical storm status, but maybe becoming a hurricane as it bends northward. Just maybe gets by Puerto Rico and gets by Bermuda. You can see this latest forecast data. No worries for us because storm systems keep them pushing east, taking into the high pressure there too. So there is little concern. If we'd have more storms, Vince and Whitney would round out that list and we're on the downswing for the season. WDSU first warning weather 7-day forecast. 81 for the high tomorrow, 20% chance of a storm. A little bit breezy overnight Friday, Saturday, but still warm and less humid for the weekend going to next week.